you, Jasper.
Come here. The new daddy's better than old daddy, eh? Huh?
Do you want any more before I pack it up?
No, I'm good. Thanks, babe.
Jasper, come get your dinner.
Are you still bringing Jasper by tonight?
Yep.
Can I ask you a favor?
What?
I think I broke my leg.
What? No, you didn't.
Well, it's fucked.
What were you doing?
I went for a jog, like you told me I should be doing.
Bullshit. And I didn't tell you to do anything.
What's going on? Well, it's fucked. And I can't walk. My leg is done. I can't move. Would you mind picking me up when you bring Jasper back, please?
Where are you?
Across from the library. I think I got all out. I'm just heading back now. Bins. Thank you.
Did you hit your head or something?
Well, I don't think so.
You seem out of it.
I am. No Derek tonight? You wanna come along for the ride?
Nope.
Yeah, he's a busy guy.
Yeah, he is.
And he still waits for you by the front door every night. Where's Ma? Where's Ma?
Of course. He's stuck alone with you. Oh. Oh.
What a mess, huh?
Oh, goddammit. Let's go. Let's go get breakfast.
Mark. Marshall Dynamics, Stacy speaking.
Hey, Stacy. It's Evan. Can you put me through to Steven, please?
Absolutely. Please hold.
Thank you.
Evan, buddy, talk to me.
Hey, Steve.
How's it going?
Not too bad. Actually, I banged up my leg pretty bad last night, so I was gonna work from home if that is cool with you.
Oh, rough stuff.
Yeah. Well, I had that environmental spatial mapping stuff I had to plow through, so that actually kind of works out nicely.
Yeah. Yeah, sounds good.
Cool. All right, thanks, man.
Oh, hey, everything all right over at Casa de Evan?
Yeah, Casa de Evan is Evan.
Okay, good. Bridget all fully moved out and everything, or?
Yep.
Well, I'll let you get back to those ones and those then, buddy.
Okay, thanks, man. See you later.
Get back to work, you piece of shit slack.
Back to you as soon as I can.
Jesus Christ!